Hi guys, in this video we will see about the RFID, which is also known as radio frequency identification. What is RFID? Radio frequency identification, RFID, is the wireless non-contact use of radio frequency waves to transfer data. Tagging items with RFID tags allows users to automatically and uniquely identify and track inventory and assets. RFID uses electromagnetic fields to automatically identify and track tags attached to objects. An RFID system consists of a tiny radio transponder, a radio receiver and transmitter, which is 10 to 15 meters working distance. How does RFID work? Basically, it has two main components, which are reader and tag. Reader works as a transceiver, antenna, and decoder. Let us go a bit deeper about it. Transceiver is a combination of transmitter and receiver. It can be used either as a transmitter or a receiver. Consists of an oscillator to generate modulated signals and then transmit it through an antenna. Then, the antenna is a device, which converts electrical signal into electromagnetic signals, as it is very efficient in propagating the signal in air. Next, when a RF signal is detected at the antenna from a tag, the decoder helps in retrieving the data. We proceed for the next component, tag. It consists of a microchip, antenna, and battery. Microchip is a semiconductor device, which consists of a circuit etched in it with some KB of memory storage for storing data and transmitting it whenever needed. Antenna is used to transmit the data that is present in the chip into air, so that it can be detected by a reader. For the battery, it only be used in active devices in order to power up the microchip. For a passive tag, the battery is not used. How actually the reader and tag communicate? First, the oscillator in the RFID reader generates a signal, which is then amplified to propagate the signal to a longer distance. The signal is then transmitted by the antenna, which converts the electrical signal to electromagnetic signal. When a RFID tag comes in the proximity of the RFID reader, the tag detects the reader signal to a coil present in it, which then converts the RF signal into electrical signal. After that, the microchip gets powered up by the received signal, and it sends the data, a unique ID, which is stored in it, the same way the signal came in through the same coil into the air. RFID readers also have a receiver in it. When the signal comes back from the tag, it is fed to the demodulator and then decoded by a decoder where the original data can be obtained. Further processed by a microprocessor to perform a specific task. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like and share. Bye bye.